National Weather Service in North Platte has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Frontier County in southwestern Nebraska, southern Lincoln County in southwestern Nebraska, northeastern Hayes County in southwestern Nebraska, until 7:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:53 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Stockville to 10 miles east of Hayes Center, moving north at 20 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Curtis, Hayes Center, Wellfleet, Moorefield, Stockville, Dickens, Maywood, Hanson Memorial Reserve State Wildlife Management Area, Jeffrey Canyon State Wildlife Management Area, Hayes Center State Wildlife Management Area, Marengo, Orofino, Roman, Somerset, and Dancing Leaf Earth Lodge. This includes the following highways: Interstate 80 in Nebraska between mile markers 204 and 207. Highway 83 between mile markers 33 and 69. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Nebraska, Frontier, Hayes, and Lincoln.
Answering questions from every sex-having human. He leads us like an erotic GPS, navigating us to better sex. Don't be embarrassed, don't be shy. Trojan Man's always here to reply.
It's a big sexy world, Trojan Cup.
The National Weather Service in North Platte has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Frontier County in southwestern Nebraska, southwestern Lincoln County in southwestern Nebraska, northeastern Hayes County in southwestern Nebraska, until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:39 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles south of Wellfleet, or 14 miles northeast of Hayes Center, moving northwest at 15 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Wellfleet, Dickens, Maywood, Marengo, Hayes Center State Wildlife Management Area, and Somerset. This includes Highway 83 between mile markers 43 and 63. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Nebraska, Frontier, Hayes, and Lincoln.
Premier Estates Assistant.
Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees.
McGee. This includes the following highways: Highway 61 between mile markers 95 and 129. Highway 92 between mile markers 131 and 175. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following counties in Nebraska, Arthur and Keith.